Hey there, beautiful soul. How are you feeling right now? So today, we are going to discuss implants, how to recognize implants, and how to remove them. This is a topic that can be really complex if you want it to, because there are so many different types of implants. There are so many different ways that human beings are controlled, either remotely, through implants, from other beings, lower vibrational frequencies, or from beings that are actually inside humans. Now, regardless of what is actually going on underneath, there is one simple way to deal with it all. Now, being in the field that I work in, being a facilitator of the Star Magic frequency, and being what some people would call a healer, when really I'm not a healer, I'm just a facilitator. I trigger the self-healing process in other people, but this is another story. But on this journey, on this path, as I travel around the world and I train other people, I come across lots of different human beings, men and women, that are controlled. And not just a few, but lots of them on some level. And I'm sure at some point in your life, you've been controlled by some kind of mind control mechanism or implant or tag, whatever you want to call it. Now, some of these implants are physical. There are surgeons in a number of different countries that have found tiny little metal devices inside people's brains, inside people's shoulders, in different parts of the body. When these pieces of metal have been analyzed, they're not from this earth plane. These are metals that come from outer space, from other planets, other stars. They have a completely different chemical compounds, a completely different makeup of material that you don't get on planet Earth. So these implants must come from somewhere else. Now, the question is where? There are people that when they are children, they're taken up in spacecrafts. There are men and women that get taken in their dream time. There are a number of different ways that these implants are put into human beings. Now, not all of these implants are physical. Some of them are etheric, spiritual. They are held in the spiritual body or the etheric body of a human being. And then remotely from a distance, other extraterrestrial beings can control them. This whole topic of implants, for me, fascinates me. The ones that I'm seeing more recently are a completely new level. The old implants that were held in the etheric body are so easy to release. They're so easy to shift and take out. The new implants are kind of alive. And as you start to take them out of another human being, they start to grow and transform and morph. The best way I describe it to the people that I train is it's like some kind of webbing. It's like an electromagnetic webbing that is like gooey. And as you try and take it out of someone's physical body, spiritual body, it flows and it morphs and it bends, and as you take it out, it starts to reform and rebirth, and it's like it's alive. It's some crazy stuff. We've removed this kind of stuff from so many different people. And what I've realized in removing this and communicating with the beings or the people that I'm removing it from is a lot of this comes down to awareness. You see, these implants come in different times and people aren't aware of them. They're used by other beings to send in low vibrational thought forms that trigger people's consciousness in a different way. They can trigger you to go and watch pornography. They can trigger you to go and take chemicals that aren't suitable for you, drugs. They can trigger you to go and eat low vibrational foods. They can trigger you to argue with your brother, your sister, or your work colleague. They can send thought patterns into your consciousness to make you do all sorts of things. There are many people that have performed what we would call atrocities in this world. And it could be things like going and killing another human being or walking into a school with a machine gun and shooting loads of children. People don't do this sort of thing, okay? People love each other, but when people have implants and they're controlled, then it's very easy for them to be manipulated into going and doing something they wouldn't normally do. Now, when you have a certain level of awareness, which you must have, because you're watching this video, you're searching, you know there's something out there. You know that this human world is so much more than what you see with your physical eyes. You know there's different levels. You know there's different frequency bands. There's more information for you to find. You may be looking externally when you should be looking internally, but nonetheless, you're searching. And that's what's important. You have this level of awareness that something else exists. Now, what I'm sharing in this video may be quite hard for you to take on board at this moment in time, but this is the truth. The truth is that people have this kind of stuff going on inside of them. Sometimes it is so subtle, but it keeps you in a low vibrational state. So you can be a food source, a low vibrational energetic food source to these other malevolent beings. Now, who they are is not for this video. It doesn't really matter. What is important is that you experience freedom, total and utter freedom. So, as you're moving through this human world, it's very important that you stay centered, that you stay in your heart, that you stay on the frequency of unconditional love in this eternal now, because when you're present, you see things from a different perspective. You can see when another person walks into your environment and says something that could potentially trigger a reaction in you. This is manipulation. These people that come into your environment to trigger you, they probably have some kind of influence themselves from other beings, because nobody really wants to trigger anybody else. But there's this whole mind control matrix going on, and human beings are suffering. Sometimes these implants can be in the pineal glands. They can be in the corpus callosum, the link between the left and the right brain. They can be in different parts of the body, and as I said, in the etheric, the spiritual body. When you maintain a high level of awareness, you can dissolve the implants. You can dissolve them by saying no and not reacting. Every time you don't react, these implants lose their power. Remember, you are always in control when you have a high level of awareness. When you're in your head and you're thinking about the future or the past, when you're in guilt or fear, then it's very easy for these implants or the beings or the programs that are controlling these implants is probably a better way to say it, because we live in a matrix, okay? Everything's programmed. But you can step outside of the program by having the awareness in the first place to realize that there's a program going on. And by realizing there's a program, you'd have to be a complete and utter nutter to stay in the program. Why would you want to let other things control you when you can step outside of the program and be completely free? Be free to do what you want with whoever you want, whenever you want, for as long as you want, because you're a powerful human being. When someone does something to you, or says something to you, or you see something that could trigger a potential reaction, you smile. You open your heart, you raise your frequency, you have that huge, gigantic level of awareness, and then you laugh. You smile. Laughter is the best way to dissolve these implants. Smiling is the best way to dissolve these implants. It releases you from the matrix, because when you laugh, your vibration goes through the roof. When you play like a little kid, your vibration goes through the roof. You can dissolve any implant. You can dissolve the connection between any other beings, whether they're inside your physical body or outside of your physical body. They will have to leave once your frequency gets too high. They won't be able to stand the light. So all you gotta do is be aware, Stay in your heart. Maintain those levels of awareness. Stay out of the future. Stay out of the past. Be here and now. See, feel, experience. And whenever something comes into your environment, you are on that level of awareness where you can see that potential trigger, feel that potential trigger. You smile, a great big smile. You open your heart, you feel love for the person, for the situation, and you say, no, I'm not going to engage. I'm going to step back into my heart space and I'm going to feel love for everything, baby. And by being on that frequency of unconditional love, you dissolve all of this madness. Because believe you me, there are so many people suffering because of these implants. Raising your frequency is the ultimate weapon. It is the weapon that is going to create joy, bliss, and harmony within your own energetic self, within your own being, within your own human consciousness. And then it's going to spread like wildfire throughout your friends, throughout your family, throughout the entire human race. The program will dissolve. As a collective, we can dissolve that program real quick. But it starts with you, my brother. It starts with you, my sister. No one else is to blame. You can't blame these programs. You can't blame these other beings. You can't blame these implants. It's part of this game that we're playing. Now you know there's a game taking place. Start to play it by your own rules. Start to live on the frequency of unconditional love. Raise your vibration through the roof. And be a superhuman. You are extraordinary. I love you unconditionally. I love you with my heart, with my soul, with every fiber of my entire being. Subscribe to this YouTube channel now. Please share these videos with your friends, with your family, with your loved ones. If you're watching this on Facebook, like it and share it. Spread these positive messages. We need to wake up. We need to wake our sisters and our brothers up. If you want more information on what we do with Star Magic, then visit our website, starmagichealing.com. We have the very best ascension tools on the planet. If you want to know about raising your vibration, get to our website, check out our meditation library, check out Infinity, check out our light language transmissions, and you will elevate, my friends. I love you unconditionally. One love, one heart, one human family. Peace and love, my friends.